In this movie, I will be showing you the Easy Comparer program. Before I start, I'd like to ask you a question. How many times have you worked on a building project and not had to adjust the original quote that you've provided? Either before the work started, when it's underway, or a combination of the two. So many things can lead to the original quote needing adjustment. A client's needs or ideas changing, ground conditions, budget, building control, and that's just the tip of the iceberg. The Easy Comparer was created to provide you with a straightforward and fast way to analyse the financial implications of any adjustments to the original quote or estimate. This information is then presented in an easy-to-understand report. This report will enable you and your client to make informed choices and decisions about how the work will move forward. Okay, let's look at how it works. I'm 3 weeks into a job and my client is thinking about putting in an additional entrance door at the front. This is a new idea of theirs, so I didn't include it in my original quotation. To do the comparison using the Easy Comparer, I will need to create an amended quote that includes this additional door. I'll open my original quote. I will put in the additional door that my client is thinking about. Instantly, everything has been worked out and allowed for. So the frame, the door, all furniture, fixings, fittings, the bricks, blocks, plaster, labour, plant, and so on, will all have been included and adjusted to allow for this extra door. I'll now save this estimate under a new name. I will call it Mr. and Mrs. Davis Additional Door. I now have the two quotes that I want to compare. The original one called Mr. and Mrs. Davis and the amended quote Mr. and Mrs. Davis Additional Door. I will now open my Easy Comparer. It's located in the Easy Price Pro Extras menu. I will click here to browse for the original quote file that's required in the comparison. Click it to bring it in. Now I will browse for the changed quote file that I want to compare. I click it and bring it in. At the bottom of the form, I'm given options regarding the content of the comparison report. I can create a report that doesn't show profits and overheads, or create one that does show the profits and overheads. I actually tend to use both. I create one report that includes the profits and overheads and give this to my client. For my own records, I will generate the same comparison report with the profits and overheads showing. But of course, how you use these options is entirely your choice. For the purposes of this movie, I will create a report that does show the profits and overheads. I now click Compare. The Easy Comparer is now locating the files I have selected and systematically going through every single item in both of the quote files. It's looking at all the information contained within the two quotes and working out the exact differences between the material, plant, and labour items included, and using this to calculate the exact financial implications if the client decides to put in the additional door. This will take a few minutes, but once you see the report, I know you will agree it is a few minutes well spent. Not only will the report show the increases that this additional door work will generate, it will, just as importantly, show the decreases. For example, I already know I will need less bricks. The report will be able to show me the exact costs and quantities that having less bricks will involve. The adjustments to the quote for the job that I'm comparing are quite simple. It is just one extra door. But the Easy Comparer can generate reports for any type of amendment to your original quotation, no matter how complex. Whether it's just one element of the work, like an extra window or door, or several, like the size of the extension increasing, or the decision that a driveway, a further extension, and the landscaping need to be included. The Easy Comparer will create a thorough and accurate report that lets you and your client know not only the exact financial implications, but it'll also provide insight into how the costs have been worked out and why they have changed. Okay, here's my report. Let's look at the information that's been prepared. The report is laid out in exactly the same order as the New Houses and Extensions program, so the job is broken down into sections that run in the same order that is used to carry out the actual work. Each section is indicated by the bold type heading. The sections that have stayed the same are easily spotted. There are no items listed, and no quantities or costs are shown. I find that this provides my client with plenty of information, and therefore, understanding and reassurance. As it presents all the details of the job, it creates a clear point of reference as to what is and isn't affected by the changes to the quote. Here at the top you can see the key. Any item that is highlighted red is now less than the original quote. Any item highlighted blue is greater than the original quote. The new totals for the quote, following the amendment, are shown here. You can remove this from the report if you wish. I will do this now. I just click the Hide Original button here, and it's removed. To bring it back, I just untick the column. I'll now scroll down to the walls section. Because I amended my quote to include another door, the Easy Comparer has picked up this information and is showing that I will now need fewer bricks and blocks. It tells me how much the quantity, materials, and costs have been reduced by. Also in the walls section, I can see that I will need more cavity closer. I know these items have increased because they're highlighted in blue. Again, I can see the exact details of the increase, so the quantity, materials, costs, and so on. I will now click the Show Only Items That Have Changed option. This will leave me with only the sections of the quote that have been affected by the quote amendment. So the walls that we have already looked at, the doors and windows, glazing, lintels, the first fix carpentry, and the plastering. By looking at the blue and red text, I can instantly see how the quote has changed. And if, for example, any item has decreased or increased, and you have it on order, you can get organised and contact the suppliers, or let the client know that you will need a decision by a specific date so you can adjust the order. The comparer not only gives you the costs, it allows you to plan, be organised and efficient, and remain ahead of the game. You can see the totals are all shown here at the bottom. The comparer is an incredibly useful, not to mention time-saving tool. In this movie, I have shown you quite a simple amendment, and trying to manually work out all the details to such a degree of accuracy would take a considerable amount of time, and it may be that things would get forgotten. Imagine trying to do a comparison on something even more complex. Having access to this level of detailed information positively impacts your business by enabling fully informed decisions when those inevitable changes to the original quote or estimate occur. The Easy Comparer can be used to compare quotes that have been prepared using your new Houses and Extensions Plus program. I'm sure you will agree, the Easy Comparer is an invaluable tool for your business. To learn more or to purchase, please visit www.easyprice.pro.com, or you can contact us on 0845 612 4747, and we'll be more than happy to help.